giving us the ability to feel may just be the cruelest trick life has ever played upon us. For it is in those moments when we laugh so hard that it hurts, when we know we're with the people we're destined to be with, that we truly feel alive. But we also know that these moments are fleeting, and that soon they will degrade to absolute nothingness. But how can we possibly move on? How can we leave all that we know and all that we love behind us for the uncertainty that is our future? The answer to this unanswerable question is what I set out to find. So let me take you back. Back, so I may tell you my story. So I may show you who I am and how I found the answer. I had lived a life full of love, curiosity, passion, and friendship. But now it seemed that they had been crushed against the rocks of a painful reality. They were gone. Not from this world or from my heart, but from my everyday. As time flowed on without them, and we each followed our own path to college and to a new life, my very soul seemed darker. Nothing more than a spark in the vastness of space. We shared our lives and our dreams, our hopes and our memories. We had grown together in mind and in body, but as the day approached where we had to say goodbye, it was too much to bear. I had yearned for something far greater than myself, and I had found it in them. I had hoped to discover my purpose and my identity, and it had appeared in their laughter and their smiles. But I saw now that I would be alone in a perpetual gray without them. Hanging there in stillness and silence, I felt the flood of memories flow through me. I felt their embrace and love beside me. That's when I finally opened their message to me. It read, "It is not what we have lost. It is what we have built. It is what we have created, whether that be happiness or life. It is what seeds of goodness we can sow upon the earth." I saw now that what defines a friendship is never an ending. It is only beginnings and everlasting memories. I realized that we would never reach an end. I would be with them forever, playing and exploring, building and laughing. They taught me that what we leave behind, what love, what stories, and what memories we have created will live on into eternity.